quindi che poi ti configuro Harmo. Hát, nézzük, hogy itt is egy kódjáról.
Avenger wins!
The best fights are up close, and I have the tools.
I buy stuff, so come here and... We happy to be of service.
I can't pull me this into my head.
No, that's one chicken too big to get in.
If it gets you
I
drunk,
hope I can make a profit on that. Unwanted items. Fair price paid. Happy to be of service.
Ah, hello. I hope everything is in order. You do look...
Disgusting or anything, just not good looking.
Thank goodness you've returned. Things have got desperately out of hand. Remember that new area of the library you helped me uncover with all those rare books? Well, I read many of them, full of wondrous stuff. Trouble is, one of them wasn't quite so wonderful. I didn't realize it at the time, but it was some sort of black necromantic tome or something. The screaming skulls on the cover should have tipped me off. Anyway, these things, these truly evil things started appearing. You have to get rid of them, please. Thank you, thank you. I know you can do it.
Itt kell tovább folytatni. A lényeket meg itt vízi. Mindjárt, előbb ki az elsőség. Thank you. öltözött, az nagyon kevés.
Your mother's looks. Ooh.
Keep no me hard on. Let's hold on. Tudtam, hogy itt lesz. A harmadik hol van? Ez jó kérdés.
It. There aren't many people who could have dealt with those things. I cannot thank you enough. Now I can continue my research.
They may want to mark these in need. The worker can ignore.
Thank you. where there's a nice...
Gush. 여기 강아 들어왔네, 이랬니. 아, 뜨거. 저뭐 아주 싶고 좋긴 했다 하는데 이게 없고 지시원 테스트 진짜 뭐 깨지고 왔어. 도마 어디 좋아했음 Jó, ez nagyon jó. Azt végét adogatja. Megbozzás, akkor... Várjál csak! Azt tudom, hogy itt volt egy gnóm, de nem tudom, hogy van egy tembi, ez is kulcs. Hát itt voltam. És ennyi minden van itt. Jaj, lehet egy könyv. Tehát egy könyv van itt. 300.
Xavier Smedley is a unique entry in our rogues gallery of famous killers, in that he is neither famous nor a killer. However, I've always disliked him, and it is my sincere hope that his very inclusion on this list will be seen by prospective romantic partners, their parents, or future employers, and make his life difficult. If he didn't want that trouble, he shouldn't have sat in my chair.
Lassító. Még mindig van Zúves szemétkék. bizonyosodik, hogy itt lesz. Nézd meg ezt a zódos tábort. Valami a gnómok hátra vannak.
I was hoping you'd come round. I could use a good laugh. To come round to your house for tea, and then I'll have your mum.
Szeretem a bugokat.
I'd like to get to know someone like you.
Ez most mondjuk, hogy előre. Adottu.
My mate says he plans to retire and open.
You know what I like most about people? They die.
You're a worm on a hook and we're the fish. No, no, wait a minute.
You could teach most warriors a thing or two about mercy.
You, good sir, you who live in such a tumultuous epoch, do you not thirst for the drama and emotion of a properly structured tragic lay?
Of course you don't. You want to escape your troubles. You want to be made merry. You want to be amused.
It is no good. We shall never agree.
Ah, if only we could get our hands on Morley's lost play. It would solve all our problems.
Yes, it is said to bring together the opposites of tragedy and comedy in an exquisite marriage of forms.
But perhaps you can find it.
Yes, we beg. The theater, the muses, the very heart and soul of this town will thank you. Splendid, splendid! You should know we did commission an elderly detective to search the library for clues as to the play's whereabouts, but he never returned.
The man's name is Ransom Locke, and he's rather closer to senility than one would like, truth be told.
If you come across this gentleman, he may be able to aid you. I believe he is looking for the collected works of the playwright Philip Thmorley, as we speak.
One can only hope they were not burned when the king closed down the academy and its library.
Turn back now, mortal one.
It's fast.
Stay away from this
only death
place. And insanity await you. Don't pick it up.
Hold now.
No, really, I'm serious. Just can't leave well enough alone, can you? Bloody literary tourists, bane of my afterlife.
Megevett a kő.
Listen, you. You're not getting my lost play, you hear? It's rubbish. Worse than rubbish. I mean, what was I thinking mixing tragedy and comedy? I must have been off my rocker.
It would seem, my dear fellow, you have been apprehended by the ghost of Philip Morley. That makes us both his captives. I am Ransom Locke. If the name seems familiar, it is because I was once a detective of some renown. And yet, here I am, ready to live out the rest of my days, trapped in a book. As far as I can deduce, we are currently in a scene from one of Morley's greatest romantic plays, the near tragedy of Oliver and Ethel. I believe if we are to escape, we must act out the scene. But performing is not one of my talents. If I am correct, putting on this costume should set things in motion.
Oh, Ethel, my love, my life, my son. If thou wouldst but give me one sign, one gesture that would speak of your affections, then might I think this grey existence worth living.
Ah, yes, a classic moment in the play. You are Ethel, the beautiful young daughter of a dung merchant. Show Oliver that you love him, and we may be able to leave this scene.
Nem húz is a bejelentés.
My heart is yours, my love.
Let the heavens and the seas, the toads and the eels sing the song in my heart, for she doth love me, and all is well. We shall meet again in the morrow, my little ferret, and elope into the sunset to live out our days in wondrous joy.
A magnificent rendition. Truly, I applaud you.
I see you are gifted with remarkable literary cunning, but can you really comprehend the depths of my work? That we shall see.
Ah, yes. This is undoubtedly a scene from one of Morley's earlier, funnier plays, Bloodbath at the Royal Court. And this must be your costume. The role of the fool is one filled with tragic death. It will require a masterful performance.
What fresh insolence is this? Out of my throne, you impertinent buffoon! Stand before your king, and do your jester's duty. 'Tis a troublesome time for this court, and my crown grows heavy. So make me laugh, or I shall have your head.
Kuchikuchikoo!
Oh, stop! It's too funny! I believe I'm in the right mood now to meet with those foreign delegates. I think I shall only behead half of them. Yes.
I have never seen a more convincing fool. There is hope for us yet.
You handle my royal dramas as well as you handle my romances. But will your versatility extend to the more subtle domains of theater?
Oh dear. Unless I'm mistaken, this is a scene from Morley's notoriously violent historical epic, Titus the Mutilator, Part 2, which would mean this is the gladiatorial arena from Act 5, where Titus is finally slaughtered by savage warriors seeking revenge. A favorite scene of mine as a child, I must admit. And here is Titus's famous costume. I had some pajamas that looked just like it. Put it on, and you will take on the greatest role of your life.
Már kell dönteni, hogy győzelek le mindenkit, vagy pedig fogjam is.
Titus! Thy pox-membered body shall pay for thy monstrous villainy. My son lies dead because of you. Now shall revenge be mine, cold as your corpse, and all the more flavorsome for it.
Do try to make your demise convincing.
Add some of all
that. I love killing rich folk like you, lad.
Stop it!
kin lie slain, and yet you live. You have breathed your last sulfur-scented breath, Titus.
Hi there, guys.
It's all bugger, ain't ya? Come here and make you a bitch.
More you than me.
Beating up on my friends, eh? I ain't stand for that. Good hit. Now rip his entrails out and wave them in the air. I gave the hellhound a bloody nose.
It's okay, dude.
All my men dead, my vengeance denied, my world undone. I cannot stand to live one second more.
A tremendous performance. That's just the ending I wanted to see when I was a young boy attending the theater every weekend. I wonder what scene will follow now.
Oh, what scene could possibly follow such a masterful rendition of my work? And the way you improvised some of those roles, you brought new life to my words. I stand in awe. You have earned a prize no mortal has ever been honored with before. My missing play. I entrust it to you, for I know that you will do it justice. I call it the Ham Sandwich. A metaphorical title, of course.
Ah, you have retrieved our aged investigator. Happy day! Have you perchance found...
This is no time for perchances, Lambert. The play. Do you have it? We're saved, Lambert.
Oh, the joy in my bosom knows no bounds. Thank you a million times. Thank you.
His head bosom. It's already working. Comedy and tragedy will at last join hands.
Was that so messed up?
Bear witness to the tragic futility that is man. Oh, how it doth sear my senses to see paradise and yet to be barred.
That reminds me of a great joke. A guard, a monk, and a chicken walk into a bar. Unfortunately, the bartender had had a mild heart attack that morning, so none of them get served.
And yet, what purpose doth heartache serve when the infinite dark blanket that is death falls softly upon our still beating core.
That reminds me of another one. A corpse walks into a bar and says, "Can I have a lemonade?" "Certainly," replied the bartender. "I've never seen a stiff drink."
And so endeth our happy, sad play, which reminds us we are made of nothing but clay. There's time only for our fool to say,
"Great big giant bosoms!"
What the hell was that?
Biggest load of old tosh I ever saw.
No, didn't even make sense. Hashtag.
Worst play ever.
I think it did against this.
So, what shall you do now, Mr. Locke? Any more mysteries on the horizon?
I rather think not. My powers of reasoning and deduction diminish.
Thank you.
Most már megy. Oké, ennyi volt mára, szevasztok!